the pro with the camo. You know what?
Go ahead, Kevin.
I'm Kevin Sinatra, the young mobster, the showstopper, the one they say your girl caught me.
The one with too many names.
The one with a really big head.
This is L. Maxwell, the beautiful
L. Baby.
L. Baby.
L. Baby. This is Spitta, I'm trying to be like her. So, shout out all y'all, or whoever sees this. This is one of the greatest spitters, not even just female in this area. This is one of the greatest.
Word
right now, right now.
Hell, baby.
I can say the same for Case of Nacho.
And get a project that joint out. You know, the
Rush
Hour
mixtape. Yeah, get that. Look out for the EP.
And shout out the lightsabers. I be trying to get them hip.
Like,
whoa, low key, I'm a Jedi.
Where the fuck did you get that?
From you. Lil' Key Nando, I say yo, Nando, let me get the joint.
Turn on.
I'm so blown because I have one on right now.
Hey, Jedi, man, look. Two Jedi.
Matt McGee.
No, I took the joint.
Why did you take it out?
Because it was green and it attached. Like, it wasn't like
no,
that.
No, son.
I took the joint out.
Like, yeah, I put it back. So we can say official one day. So.
Where Nando at?
Where's Nando
at? I got a moth on me. What the
hell? Where's Mark?
Oh, wait. Can I say something on camera?
Did you say Beyonce?
Yeah, Beyonce.
I am madly in love. Yes, I am.
Why?
Because your music is tight, you're beautiful, you aww, fucking killed that set.
Thank you.
And all that.
Now you're supposed to get on your knee because she's on her butt.
What?
God, dead.